The Jamaican bobsled team has caused the Queen to laugh. Jamaican bobsled team member Lance Corporal Shanwayne Stevens has managed to elicit a rare laugh from Queen Elizabeth II during a video call with members of the military. In this video call, he discussed the vital work that continues for the British Army, the Royal Navy, and the Royal Air Force at home and overseas. Stevens, who is a Jamaican-born RAF, was sharing with the Queen his unusual lockdown exercise, which is he pushes his fiance's Mini Cooper car around his hometown. Of course, it has been mentioned that Lance Corporal Stevens told the monarch that when he's not working as an RAF, he is often found to be the pilot of the Jamaican bobsled team. Gosh, she gasped before giggling. Sounds a very dangerous job. Stevens, who hopes to compete in the next Winter Olympics in 2022, told the Queen that he had resorted to unorthodox training methods when gyms closed down in his town of Peterborough. Of course, he said, have been pushing a car up and down the street. Oh, exclaimed the Queen as she began to laugh again. Well, I suppose that's one way to train. Of course, Lance Corporal Stevens joined the RAF in 2011. Members of the Jamaican bobsleigh team have been pushing a car around an industrial estate as they have been unable to access training facilities during the pandemic lockdown. Shanwayne Stevens and Nimroy Turgo have been in isolation in Peterborough. They have built a gym in the garden, but they use a Mini Cooper for resistance training. The pair, who have represented Jamaica since 2017, are training for events including the Winter Olympics. Mr. Stevens, who is 29, works with the RAF regiment and is part of the force's elite athlete scheme. He moved to the UK from Jamaica when he was 11. Mr. Turgo, who is 27, lives in Jamaica and had come to the UK after the pair competed in bobsleigh and skeleton World Cup in Austria in January. But when the country went into lockdown, he went into isolation with his teammate at his Peterborough home. Obviously, we've had to create new ways to get our training done. In scenes reminiscent of the film Cool Runnings, which was inspired by the story of Jamaica's first ever bobsleigh team, training against all odds for a place in the 1988 Winter Olympics, the pair are using whatever they have to hand to keep fit. It has been mentioned by one of them, I loved that movie as a child and it taught me never to give up on my dreams. According to Mr. Stevens, we normally have resistance training where we push sleds, but we've not had access to sleds. So we thought, why don't we just go out and push the car around for a bit? The pair have also constructed a mini gym in the back garden. The next Winter Olympics will be in Beijing in 2022, but prior to that, they will be competing again in North America and hopefully in Europe. And then they have to go to the World Championships in February next year in Lake Placid. Asked if they thought that the Jamaican team had a chance of a medal in the next Olympics. They mentioned, everyone has the opportunity to win a medal. It's all about working hard and believing you can win that medal. Of course, we wish our Jamaican bobsleigh team the best in all their competitions, including those in 2022, which will be held in Beijing. And of course, we wish them the best in their Europe competitions and of course also in their competitions that will be held at Lake Placid. Now like, comment, share and subscribe. They are simply phenomenal. Here at the Learning Academy, we applaud all great Jamaicans and of course, we are simply all about positivity. And this team is, of course, on the path to greatness. And we hope that they will win a medal at the Beijing 2022 Winter Olympics. Now they have managed to cause the Queen to smile, and that's a rare occasion. And of course, they have been successful at that. So therefore, they will be successful at greater things. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching the Learning Academy.